Hi friends, good morning. Next video from Dhruva Edutainment and Vidhu classes. Friends, this video from second year chapter, friends, that is excretory products and elimination. Very, very important question, friends. What is the question, friends? Give a brief account of the counter current mechanism, friends. Counter current mechanism. You know, friends, in the excretory system, nephrons are the units of the kidney, structure and function are units of the kidney. So the nephrons of mammals or human beings have a U-shaped Ehlers loop and a U-shaped vasa recta. Friends, these two help in the formation of concentrated urine. You know, friends, mammals excrete hypertonic urine. So because of presence of Ehlers loop and vasa recta, we are excreting hypertonic urine, friends. So in these two, that is what, friends, in the vasa recta and in the Ehlers loop, they have a special mechanism. That mechanism is called as what, friends? Counter current mechanism. Friends, మీ అందరికి తెలుసు మనకి మానవులలో మనం విసర్జించే మూత్రము అధిక గాఢతగా ఉంటుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ దీనికి కారణం ఫ్రెండ్స్ మన మూత్రపిండంలో నెఫ్రాన్లు నెఫ్రాన్లలో మనకి ప్రత్యేకమైన భాగాలు ఉంటాయి అవి యు ఆకారంలో ఉన్న హెలిసిక్యము మరియు యు ఆకారంలో ఉన్న వ్యాసారెక్ట సో ఈ రెండింటిలో ఏమవుతుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ నెఫ్రాన్లో ప్రైమరీ యూరిన్ ఆర్ నెఫ్రిక్ ఫిల్ట్రేట్ ఒక లింక్ నుండి ఇంకో లింక్ ఆపోజిట్ డైరెక్షన్ ప్రవహిస్తుంది అదేవిధంగా వ్యాసారెక్టాలో రక్తము ఆపోజిట్ డైరెక్షన్ ప్రవహిస్తుంది దీన్నే మనం అంటాం ఫ్రెండ్స్ కౌంటర్ కరెంట్ మెకానిజం లేదా ప్రతి ప్రవాహ యంత్రాంగం అంటాం దీనివల్ల ఏమవుతుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ మనము హైపర్ టానిక్ యూరిన్ని విసర్జిస్తాం లేదా అధిక గాఢత గల మూత్రాన్ని విసర్జిస్తాం కమ్ టు అవర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టాపిక్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ దిస్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫర్ ఐపి అండ్ ఎంసెట్ So counter current means, what is counter current, friends? Counter current means the flow of fluids in opposite direction in the two sides of a loop. Friends, what is counter current? Counter current means what, friends? The flow of fluids in opposite direction in the two sides of a loop. You know, friends, Ehlers loop. Ehlers loop has descending limb and ascending limb. Vasa recta has descending limb and ascending. So both have two loops, friends. So what is counter current, friends? The flow of fluids in opposite direction in the two sides of loops is called as what, friends? Counter current mechanism. Friends, దీనిని తెలుగులో ప్రతిప్రవాహ యంత్రాంగం అంటాం ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఇందులో ఏమవుతుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఎన్లీస్ లూప్ లో ఉన్న రెండు లింక్స్ లో ద్రవాలు వ్యతిరేక దిశలో ప్రవహిస్తాయి అదేవిధంగా వ్యాసారెక్టాలో ఉన్న రెండు లూప్స్ లో రక్తం వ్యతిరేక దిశలో పనిచేస్తుంది దీన్నే మనం అంటున్నాం ఫ్రెండ్స్ ప్రతి ప్రవాహ యంత్రాంగము లేదా కౌంటర్ కరెంట్ మెకానిజం అంటాం ఫస్ట్ యు నో ద డెఫినేషన్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ వన్స్ అగైన్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ కౌంటర్ కరెంట్ మీన్స్ ద ఫ్లో ఆఫ్ ఫ్లూయిడ్స్ ఇన్ ఆపోజిట్ డైరెక్షన్ ఇన్ ద టూ సైడ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎ లూప్ సీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ హియర్ యు సీ ద ఎన్లీస్ లూప్ అండ్ వ్యాసా రెక్టా ఫ్రెండ్స్ వన్స్ యు సీ యు విల్ గెట్ ఎన్ ఐడియా సీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ This is Ehlers loop, yellowish one. This is vasa recta. See here it has, this is a descending limb, this is an ascending limb. This is descending limb and this is ascending limb. So in this, the fluid is moving in downward position. Here it is moving in outward position, upward position. So this is what, friends, counter current. In the vasa recta, friends, it is also U-shaped. It also has two limbs. This is descending limb, this is ascending limb. In this, the blood is flowing in reverse direction or in opposite direction. That is called as what, friends? Counter current mechanism. First you know the definition, friends, then you will get an idea. That's called as what, friends? Counter current mechanism. Friends, counter current mechanism. Okay, friends, once again, counter current means the flow of fluids in opposite direction in the two sides of a loop. That is down one side and up another side. It's called as what? Counter current mechanism. See, friends. This mechanism used by whom, friends? By kidneys, just what I told. To excrete what? to excrete concentrated urine. So what is the use of the counter current mechanism? It helps in the excretion of concentrated urine in mammals, friends. Okay, friends. Now, very, very important. Where does it take place? Friends, it occurs in the juxtamedullary nephrons. Friends, we have two types of nephrons. We have cortical nephrons and juxtamedullary nephrons. Juxtamedullary nephrons are present nearby the medulla. They have a long enlisted loop. So, in juxtamedullary nephrons, we can see the counter current mechanism. We can't see in the cortical nephrons. So, it takes place in the juxtamedullary nephrons. You know, friends, mammals have ability to excrete what? Concentrated urine. Friends, counter current mechanism ekkada jarugutundi, friends? Juxtamedullary nephrons maatrame jarugutundi. Friends, meekandaru telusu mana moothrapindamlo rendu rakala nephrons undayi. Modatiki cortical nephrons, rendu juxtamedullary nephrons. Juxtamedullary nephrons yokka enlisted loop poduga untundi. Idu ekkada untundi, friends? Medulla lo untundi. So juxtamedullary nephrons lo maatrame mana counter current mechanism jarugutundi, friends. Okay? Now, the Henle's loop and vasa recta play a significant role in this. Friends, counter current mechanism lo mukhya patra vahinchedi evaru, friends? Henle's loop and vasa recta. The Henle's loop and vasa recta play a significant role in this. Friends, another important point, there are two counter current mechanisms in our body, in our kidney. What are they, friends? One is Henle's loop and the one vasa recta. Friends, there are two counter current mechanisms. One is Henle's loop and the other one is vasa recta. You know, friends, these two are in. Henle's loop is also in U-shaped structure. Vasa recta is also U-shaped structure. Friends, what is vasa recta? It is nothing but what, friends? Peritubular capillaries. Peritubular capillaries, friends. Okay. Now, see, friends, the Henle's loop is U-shaped part of the nephron. The Henle's loop is U-shaped part of the nephron. And that tells, friends, what is the shape of the Henle's loop? U-shaped. See, the flow of the renal filtrate in the two limbs of Henle's loop is in opposite direction, friends. The flow of renal filtrate. What is the renal filtrate, friends? It's nothing but a primary urine. It's formed by the glomerular filtration. It enters into the Bowman's capsule. From Bowman's capsule, it reaches to the PCT, Henle's loop. So the flow of renal filtrate in the two limbs of Henle's loop is in opposite direction and thus form a counter current. Friends, Henle's loop lo loop lopala manaki ee galita dravamu primary filtrate descending limb mari ascending limb lopala em avutundi, friends? Vetireka dishalo pravahistundi. Aa vidhanga mana counter current mechanism nerpastundi. Once again, friends, the flow of renal filtrate in the two limbs of Henle's loop is in opposite direction and thus form a counter current mechanism. This is first counter current mechanism, friends. Now come to second one, friends. Vasa recta are the U-shaped peritubular blood capillaries. No, friends. Vasa recta is formed from the efferent arteriole. Efferent arteriole, after coming out from the nephron or Bowman's capsule, it forms number of capillary strings. Some capillaries are U-shaped capillaries. Those U-shaped capillaries are called vasa recta, friends. So, vasa recta are the U-shaped peritubular blood capillaries. What are vasa recta? They are the blood capillaries. What is their shape, friends? U-shaped blood capillaries. Okay, friends. Here, the flow of blood in the two limbs of vasa recta is in opposite direction, friends. Friends, the flow of blood in the two limbs of vasa recta is in opposite direction and also forms a counter current. Friends, it is important to group it course then, friends. Mana Henle's loop ra vahinchedi opposite direction lo pravinchedi evaru, friends? Primary urine. Vasa recta lo opposite direction lo pravinchedi evaru, friends? Blood. You have to remember it, friends. Okay? Now another important point. Vasa recta are parallel to the Henle's loop. Vasa recta mari Henle's loop ekkada untayi, friends? Oddaniki okati samantaranga untayi. Vasa recta are parallel to the Henle's loop. Now very, very important, friends. Electrolytes and urea are retained in the medullary interstitium by this arrangement. So due to this mechanism, what happened, friends? Electrolytes, that may be sodium chloride, etc., friends. Electrolytes and urea are retained in the medullary interstitium. Friends, are retained in the medullary interstitium. So it helps in the formation of concentrated urine. Counter current mechanism वाला इन्हें पढ़ते हैं friends मानें क्लाब हमो दवा मध्य कनजाल हमलो इन्हें पढ़ते हैं मानें कि यूरिया मरियो एनीएसी लेने भी उन्हें डाल के आस्कर मिल पड़ते हैं देर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन करें ना आस्कर मिलते हैं friends. Now see friends, the proximity between the Henle's tube and vasa recta as well as the counter current of renal fluid and blood in them help in maintaining and increasing osmolarity towards the medullary region. Friends, Henle's tube ki vasa recta qualified friends are the end ages in the man ki medullary interstitium lo gaadatham penchadaniki tholapadutare osmolarity ni penchadaniki tholapadutare friends. Okay friends, now you see friends, what is that osmolality? From 300 milli osmomoles to the 1200 milli osmomoles. See friends, when the primary urine or when the nephric filtrate is present in the cortex, you know friends, cortex is the outer part of the nephron, sorry, kidney. At that time, there the concentration is 300 milli osmomoles. When the primary filtrate enters into the Henle's tube, that is U-shaped part. That is inner medulla. Its osmomoles is what friends 1200 ml. So concentration is increasing. Okay friends. See osmolarity means what? Osmotic concentration. Please don't write this in your IV friends. Osmolarity means osmotic concentration. What is osmolarity friends? Number of solute particles per 1 liter of solvent. Number of solute particles per 1 liter of solvent friends. Next, this is very very important friends. MOSML per liter. What is that friends? Milli osmomoles. You have to see the letters friends. M small letter, O capital, remaining all are small letter. Friends, here you have to see O capital, O only capital, remaining all are small. And oblique liter, L is also capital. Now friends, what is medullary interstitium? It is a tissue surrounding the Henle's tube in the medulla. Friends, what is medullary interstitium? Medullary interstitium ante enti friends? Henle's tube loop nu chutti unna medulla yokka kanajalanu emanta friends man medullary interstitium anta friends. Now due to this what happened, due to proximity between the Henle's tube and vasa recta valla em avutundi friends, gradient is mainly caused by NaCl and urea. Gradient is mainly caused by whom friends? NaCl and urea. So what is gradient friends? Unequal distribution of ions. So ikkada medullary interstitium lo concentration peragadaniki kaaranam friends manaki NaCl mari urea. Okay friends, NaCl mari urea. Ikkada gradient ante enti friends? Unequal distribution of ions is called as what friends? Gradient. Okay, now you take NaCl transport. This is very very important friends. NaCl is transported from the ascending ring of the Henle's loop to the descending ring of the vasa recta. Friends, at medullary interstitium nundi Henle's loop lo enter avutundi friends. Ekkada ascending ring lo enter avutundi. So NaCl enters into the Henle's loop from the medullary interstitium through which part friends? Through ascending ring of the Henle's loop. అక్కడ ఎంటర్ అయితే ఉంటుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ మళ్ళీ ఎక్కడ చేరుతుంది డిసెండింగ్ లింబ్ ఆఫ్ వ్యాసా రెక్టర్ చేస్తుంది వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అసెండింగ్ లింబ్ ఆఫ్ హెన్లీస్ లూప్ లో ఎంటర్ అవుతుంది అక్కడ ఎక్కడ చేరుతుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ మళ్ళీ డిసెండింగ్ లింబ్ ఆఫ్ వ్యాసా రెక్టర్ లోకి చేరుతుంది మళ్ళీ చూడండి ఫ్రెండ్స్ ది సెనియల్ ఇస్ రిటర్న్ టు ది ఇంటర్స్టిషియం ఫ్రమ్ ద అసెండింగ్ లింబ్ ఆఫ్ వ్యాసా రెక్టర్ మళ్ళీ బయటకు ఎక్కడ వస్తుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ అసెండింగ్ లింబ్ ఆఫ్ వ్యాసా రెక్టర్ లో బయటకు వస్తుంది ఫ్రెండ్స్ ascending limb of the Henle's tube lo lopadi poyindi ascending limb of vasa recta nu malli bayaku vastundi friends. Okay, now urea transport. Small amount of urea enter the thin segment of the ascending limb of the Henle's tube and come back into the interstitium from the collecting bag. Chudandi friends, urea ekka undi friends, you know ascending limb has two parts, thin and thick part. The Henle's tube has thin and thick ascending parts friends. The urea enters into the Henle's loop through the thin part of the ascending limb and comes out through the collecting duct of the angiosperms. Now, high concentration of sodium and urea create a high osmotic gradient between the renal tubule and the medullary interstitium. So, a high concentration of sodium and urea creates what, friends? A high osmotic gradient between whom, friends? Between renal tubule and medullary interstitium. Next, friends. This high osmotic gradient is necessary for reabsorption of water from the tubular fluid and produce concentrated urine. Friends, so this counter current mechanism alla manaki em jarugutundi. See friends, due to this what happened? High osmotic gradient is formed in the nephron. Due to that reabsorption of water takes place in the collecting duct. Okay friends, sorry. Take from the collecting duct, friends. So the this high osmotic gradient is necessary for the reabsorption of water from the tubular fluid and produce concentrated urine. So in high osmotic gradient, well, in the urine, friends, manaki water reabsorption jarugutundi. Ekkadi friends, nephric filtrate undi. Phalithanga manam emavutundi friends, water anta kuda interstitium lo vastundi. Raavadam valla manaki nephric filtrate lo concentrated urine erpadu. This counter current mechanism helps to maintain a concentration gradient in the medullary interstitial fluid, which helps in an easy absorption of water from the renal filtrate present in the collecting duct, so that the concentration of the urine is increased. Just now I told friends. So, the concentration will help them friends. What is collecting duct lo unna nephric filtrate lo water anta kuda absorption jarugutundi. Bayatiki raavadam jarugutundi. Phalithanga manaki concentrated urine erpadutundi friends. See friends, some MCET points you have to remember friends. Counter current means flow of fluids in opposite direction. What is the urine osmolarity? 1200 OSML or units. Plasma osmolarity, plasma osmolarity 300 milliosmoles. Similarities between angiosperm and vasa recta. Both have two limbs. Both are participating in the counter current mechanism, but here counter current pattern of renal fluid, that is counter current pattern of the blood, friends. Now see friends, osmolarity means osmotic concentration. Under definition friends, number of solute particles per 1 liter of solvent. What is solute friends? Dissolved substance. Example salt, for example, if you add salt to water, salt becomes solute friends, water becomes solvent. Solvent, dissolving substance friends. What is medullary interstitium friends? It is the tissue surrounding the Henle's loop in the medulla. It is important friends. What is medullary interstitium? The tissue surrounding the Henle's loop in the medulla is called a medullary interstitium. Gradient friends. Unequal distribution of ions. Unequal distribution of ions. Next, concentration gradient. The difference in the concentration of substance between two areas. Okay friends, concentration gradient in the medullary interstitium is caused by NaCl and urea. Next, Na plus absorption is active and chlorine absorption is passive by ascending limb. Okay friends, now see this friends. See friends, this is Henle's loop, this is ascending limb, this is descending limb. Here 300 milliosmoles friends. Here you get 1200 milliosmoles. See friends, this is descending limb and this is ascending limb of the vasa recta. Okay friends. Here you have to concentrate friends. See here friends, both in vasa recta and Henle's loop. Here in the medullary interstitium we have 1200 milliosmoles. In the cortex we have, see friends, 300 milliosmoles, both in vasa recta and Henle's loop friends. Okay friends, this about what friends? Counter current mechanism friends. Counter current mechanism, very very important question friends. Thank you, good day friends.